In the Senate, a hearing for a bill seeking to create the Hawaii Wildfire Relief Fund and Corporation. House Bill 2700 would provide compensation to property owners, property insurers, the state and other government agencies for damages resulting from catastrophic wildfires in the state. The hearing is set for 9:42 this morning. You can tune in on the Senate YouTube channel.